Hi and welcome to this video. In this video, let's see how you can change the capture location for your Xbox game bar. If you want to change the location where the screenshots and the video recordings are stored, then this video is for you. So I'm on Windows 10 and I can just come here under Start, and then I will search for gaming. Please note that I'm searching for gaming, not game. And then capture, I can click on capture settings. And now on the capture settings, you can see mine is already changed. What I can do is I'm just going to click here on open folder and I will go back. And if you want to change the location, it's as easy as just come here and then you cut and then you take it wherever you want it. So I'm going to take this here and I'm going to put it here and I can paste in there captures, or I can even put it inside of this folder. And then once I do that, if I come back here and I open the folder, you're going to see it takes me to the location where I've added it. So it's just that easy. Just cut and place it wherever you want it. That's it for this video. I hope it helps you change the location for your Xbox game bar captures.